The Hollywood Reporter called our next presenter wonderfully dangerous. The Daily Variety referred to him as hugely charismatic. Starring as Byron Sully and Dr. Quinn Medicine Woman, he's the perfect choice to present our next award. Would you please welcome Joe Lando?
Dr. Quinn Medicine Woman is more than just a hit television series. This gem of a show portrays a decent, hardworking people struggling with everyday problems in a pioneer setting that has its parallels in contemporary life. Dr. Quinn is a woman ahead of her time, well-bred and city-educated. She is determined to succeed in a rough-and-tumble frontier man's world.
When I was your age, my father took me to a zoo in Boston.
What's a zoo?
A place where wild animals live locked up in cages so people can come and see them. It was at a man's house. I remember a lion in a cage, pacing. Pacing in a cage he could barely turn around in. I cried all the way home. Look at him, Brian. He doesn't have enough room even to stretch his wings. I know Sully taught you about eagles, about how special they are to the Cheyenne, how they carry prayers up to the spirits.
Kind of like a church.
That's right.
Guess the Cheyenne don't have zoos.
Let's go home.
Its heartfelt message of respect for wild creatures and a humane perspective on the treatment of animals, we proudly present the Genesis Award for Outstanding Network Television Drama Series to Dr. Quinn Medicine Woman. It shows creator, executive producer Beth Sullivan, Timothy Johnson, writer Kathryn Ford, and director Jerry London.
I find it an inspiration to even come to one of these dinners. Each year it gives me some of the strength to go on, to know that there are such good people in the world doing such good things. And to be honored among you this evening is truly humbling.